Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Peace be upon you. My name is Mohamed Filali. I'm the Imam Chaplain here at Bergen Newbridge Medical Center. In the midst of these dilemma and hardship that we're living, we ought to reflect and ponder upon all the God's creation and what He has set for us as a test, and to see how we fare out through the test. We are blessed in this month of Ramadan to read through the entire Quran. And through the passages that we read day in and day out is the passage of the Prophet Job and his difficulty and hardship with his health and how he reacted. Did Job throw the towel and say, "Why is this happening to me?" Or did he accept and endure the pain, knowing that there is a reason and a blessing in all of this journey? Job determined that that physical difficulty always is a great thing to get closer to God, to return, as the previous speakers mentioned, to return to God and to throw ourselves before Him and say, "It is O you God that we seek help from. It is O you God that we seek cure and mercy from." The blessings of this month of Ramadan showed us that sometimes we need to endure a little pain to really enjoy the sweetness of life that we take for granted day in and day out, and also to remind us of all the great people around us that have served us every single day of their lives without asking for a single level of gratitude. Doctors, nurses, administrators, truck drivers, shop owners, factory owners, people who sweep the floor of the hospital, people that we wouldn't even sometimes say hello to. But this coronavirus has been the equalizer. We have seen that it has affected head of states as it has affected me and others. It has affected the homeless. There is no discrimination when it comes to all human beings are equal. This is a reminder for us that we should reflect upon the equality that God created us in, and to always enjoy each other's company, and to enjoy each other's effort, and to be grateful for all the things that God gave us. Ask God Almighty, the creator of the heavens and the earth, of Adam, Noah, Moses, Jesus, and the Prophet Muhammad, to grant us mercy in this time of difficulty, and to cure all those who have been inflicted with the disease, and to be merciful for those who have passed before or after. Amen.